Welcome back, guys, to another video of God of War series. And in this video, we are going to again continue the God of War series.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? Let's cross the bridge now.
Go!
anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I've paid for you. Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil. All right, now back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Anskotar Asgardar. Vita Vandir Stauda. Anskotar Asgardar. Vita Vandir Stauda.
Yeah!
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things? Go!
Not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nico!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. You have its attention now. Don't lose it.
Ugh!
Behind you, watch out! I have to break his hold on me, and
forgotten.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me think of that for a moment.
Okay guys, we will continue in the next video. Till the time, stay safe, stay happy, and make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel for more gaming videos. Bye.